Hello everyone, as you already know, we are not able to play cricket at least until the circuit breaker period is over. And I want you to utilize your time wisely during this time and keep doing the important drills which we give you every weekend at home. And in today's video again, we are going to give you one more drill which you can do at your home. What you need is just a softball and a wall in front of you. At the end of this drill, you will be able to improve your wrist movement for bowling as well as playing a sweep shot at the same time. So stay active, stay home and stay united.